Kylian Mbappe contract with Paris Saint-Germain will expire in 2022 and he could leave the club in the summer transfer window next year. Reports have indicated that the Ligue 1 chairman want to agree a new lucrative deal with the 216,000 a week star, who wants sporting clarity to extend his stay. As per Duncan Castles, the 21-year-old for Shakhtar attacking is interested in several clubs and he likes Manchester United, who have the financial power to get his signing done. Now, can that be done this summer? Well, Manchester United, I think, have the financial withdrawal to do it any time if they decide that the deal is the one they want to the above all other. They can structure a move like that. Mbappe was fourth, the sixth best player in the world at the Ballon d'Or ceremony last year. Moreover, last season, he was in top form for PSG and helped them reach the final of Champions League. The World Cup winning star is the youngster player even to reach 20 goals in the European Cup, and he has the quality to improve any team in the world. Manchester United may have the finance to score his signing, but in all fairness, we are not competitive at the moment. Last season, we did not take part in the Champions League, and this time around, we have been knocked out of the European elite competition. A flyer of Mbappe caliber show look to join a side who will challenge the best of team for the top title, and right now, Manchester United are highly inconsistent.